was concerned about his guy Randy Orton. John Cena realizes that he's gonna have to go for a home run. And he put down the 12-time world champion Randy Orton for the three count.
And he's ascending the turnbuckles, but Randy Orton jumps up to his feet.
Uh-oh.
Oh, from the top turnbuckle! Big DDT! And now, oh, Orton grabbing the top rope, blocking the A attempt. Oh! And Orton got driven into the referee. Drop toe by Cena. And he's looking for the STF. He has it.
Locked in.
It.
And Orton's tapping. He tapped.
Orton tapped. Cena broken.